So managing cloud costs is still a huge topic for many organisations, and understanding the impact of moving to cloud is incredibly difficult. Because it's an OPEX model, really projecting and understanding what those future costs are going to be can be a complex process, and one that many organisations stumble on, and it actually prevents them moving forward. There's a number of ways that can be approached. Firstly, that ability to test and to try and just run a POC very simply on cloud with no capital commitment, no real upfront investment, just doing that POC and really understanding what the costs are for your own application is a surefire way of knowing. There's many tools in the market that can predict and begin to look at what the costs might be, but until you actually make that step, you're not going to know the exact cost for your application. So taking that step and iterating and trying that is a huge benefit. One of the other important things to understand about costs is around the vendor funding that's available. I think many organisations misunderstand what that vendor funding is really intended for and where it's been born from. And in my view, one of the main ways that this vendor funding can be used is to give you the ability to make that transition to cloud while you've still got dual operating costs. And what I mean by that is, you have a data centre today, there are many servers hosted in that, many applications there, and you probably can't move 100% of those applications on month one, or maybe even month six, or maybe even year two or three. There's still going to be some applications that are running in that data center. And in many cases, you can't decommission that data center until everything is out of it. So while that whole trajectory is happening, until you get to that tipping point where you can now shut down that data center, you still have ongoing costs associated with that. So the funding that the cloud vendors can provide allows you to offset that dual running cost. You've now got applications running in the cloud and you still have your data center costs. So using that funding to offset that and really enable that migration can be a great way to balance those books and really help justify that migration to your finance teams.